The new Kalahari Resort and Convention Center in Round Rock has an opening date. Guests are welcome starting November 12th. Kalahari says it is still building the indoor water park, installing elevators and restaurant equipment. Crews are also finishing up carpet installation, painting. Kalahari expects to hire 700 employees this year. The company's been hosting weekly career expos. It's looking to hire lifeguards, managerial staff, culinary staff, and IT.